narrative, and they kind of cover a game every week. So the listeners have a listeners' choice committee that pick the kind of games, and then they cover them, do a little review, they'll also do the news. But every year they do a 12-hour.
Fucking no bed.
They are playing Amiga games for 12 hours, and people pay different amounts. So, like, there's certain bonuses, like, you can have a custard pie in one of the guys' faces at one point.
Right.
That's all this different stuff. So